much. Thank you. And I'd just like to say, first of all, how wonderful it is to be here in Israel. Especially Tel Aviv. This is my third trip here, I mean, to Israel. But the first two times were at the Red Sea. And we were just here enough time to play there and leave. So this time I've been able to spend a few days here and hang out with students. And I tell you, the students here are really something else. And I was I didn't know what to expect. But I was pleasantly surprised to find that they're playing at a very high level, you know, and it's interesting to see so much interest in this American art form all over the world, and especially here in Israel. So I'm just gratified and happy to see this music being carried on by your young people. That's the face of jazz to come, the future of jazz. So I'm really having a good time. And yesterday I had a little sightseeing trip to Jerusalem, and it was very moving and powerful and sublime and all of those words that I can't think of. But, you know, there's so much history there. I was able to see some of the sites that I've read about and heard about as a child. You know, I was born and raised a Christian. And so some of the stories have, you know, have sort of faded from memory, but I still have a vague memory of them. And we had a good time. Can't wait to get back to tell my mom about it. that last selection I played was called If I Should Lose You. It's one of the great standards. And the next song that I'll play is written by Antonio Carlos Jobim, and it's called O Grande Amor. Thank you.
Thank you.
couple of tunes from the Thelonious Monk book. And the first song is called Ask Me Now. And I'll let you tell me about the second one.